A man who was wanted in connection with a robbery at tobacco outlet last Wednesday is now in custody. Oxford Police Captain L.G. Owen says Jonathan Eagle of Anniston was arrested on Friday afternoon. Eagle was charged with first-degree robbery after his arrest at the Super 8 Hotel. Reports say Eagle was identified through tips from the public following the release of security camera photos from the incident. He is being held in the Calhoun County Jail on $30,000 bond.